Now, so in today's lesson, we're going to be learning Creep by Radiohead. Super easy one, just got four chords that repeat the whole way through. I'm going to keep all the chords super basic, just nice and simple, so they're easy to follow along. Let's get learning them chords. Okay guys, so as mentioned in the intro, we're going to keep all the chords nice and simple for this one, Creep by Radiohead. First chord we're going to need is a G chord, that second string down from the top fret 2, top string fret 3, bottom string fret 3, and we're going to strum all the strings. That is our G chord. You can also simplify that by playing bottom string number 3 and then just strum the bottom 4 strings. That's a super easy version of G. Or that one. Next chord we want is B, that's third one down from the top fret 2, string below 2, string below 2, and we just strum them 3 strings. That's our B chord. Next chord we need is a C, that's second string up from the bottom number 1, third one down from the top 2, string above fret 3, strum the bottom 5 strings. Again, you can simplify that one by just using second string up from the bottom fret 1 and strumming the bottom 3 strings. That's a really easy version. And then our next chord is C minor. Now, most people teach this as a barre chord. I'm going to keep it nice and simple and show you as a triad version, which is just a nice, easy way to play it. Bottom string 3, string above 4, string above 5, and we strum the bottom 3 strings. That's our C minor chord. So let's just run through them again. We've got G, B, C, and a C minor. Cool, so if you've got them chords, practice them first, and let's move on to the next bit. Okay guys, so now we've got the chords down, we're going to move on to the order and the strumming pattern. Just to note, the order of the chords is the same as I just showed them in the chord demonstration. So it's G, then B, and C, C minor, the entire way through the song. Two measures or two bars on each, so it's 2, 3, 4. Then B, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, then C, 2, 3, 4, C, 3, 4, C minor, 2, 3, 4. And it just repeats that the entire way through the song. So if you're an absolute beginner, that is a perfect way to get started with the song. Just single strum, each chord twice. You can play along with the song and that will sound absolutely fine. If you want to learn a slightly more interesting strumming pattern, I'm going to show you that now. So what we're going to do, we're going to grab that first chord, the G chord, and the strumming pattern we want is down, 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 up, down. And then we're going to do two bars on each chord. So again, down, 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 up, down. Same with the B. We've got to be very careful. We only play these three strings. Down, 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 up, down. Down, 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 up, down. Same with the C. Down, 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 up, down. Down, 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 up, down. C minor. Again, very careful, we're only playing the bottom three. Down, 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 up, down. Down, 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 up, down. So we'll just do that again. Same with the C. Down, 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 up, down. Down, 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 up, down. C minor. Down, 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 up, down. And it just repeats that the whole way through. I'm just going to play it once through, just a bit quicker. And C minor. And it literally repeats that the entire way through the song. There's a couple of points in the song where it holds the G for just a little bit longer than just between verses and choruses occasionally. But for the most part, it is pretty much just that G, B, C, and C minor the entire way through the song. Cool, hope that's helped. Hey guys, so I hope you've enjoyed today's lesson on Creep by Radiohead. It's been a super fun one to teach. Again, if you found this useful or helpful in any way, as always, please do smash that like and subscribe, and I'll see you again in the next one.